die. We shot that fucker right between the eyes and it didn't die. Smith had to shoot its fucking arms and legs off.
She ran the other way.
No, nothing. Medical's a slaughterhouse. They barricaded access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah. But the barricade was put together in a hurry. A hydrazine tank might blow it open. Just need a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. Nicole could be through there if...
Isaac. The one who attacked us. I swear to God it was Chen. But... I saw him die. If they barricaded the morgue, maybe it was to keep something in.
Thank you. Anomaly detected. Quarantine activated. Detected. Quarantine activated.
Sergeant Long, Dr. Charles Mercer. Copy to my secure terminal. I convinced Jürgen to show me the video feed from the colony. It's remarkable. Necromorphs, as he calls them. How strange. When my own faith has been so richly rewarded. Live without a life. I am not expecting one of these creatures. Or the next best thing. Brennan's patient, for example.
Nicole? It's me.
Personal log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. With medication and zero-G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvements. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Mercer continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over unitology bullshit. Not again.
Tracking rig signal. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig location? Inconclusive. Manual rig tracking is available.
Thank you. Shields isn't answering her Riglink. What's your status? Did you find Nicole?
Her office is empty. No sign of her. But I found a shock pad I could use on the barricade. Just need a hydrazine tank.
Hurry, Isaac. I don't like what I'm hearing out there.
Level 2 security clearance required. Level 2 security clearance required. zero gravity.
I found some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Be careful with that hydrazine. I'm not losing anyone else.
Entering zero gravity.
One step out of the captain's nest and Chen, that thing, he almost got me.
You okay?
I trapped him in a damaged escape pod. He's snarling like, this is fucked up. Hurry, Isaac.
Thank you.
Remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Mathias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Security clearance required.
Transmit all personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. Oh, he's seizing. Shit. Maybe I have some KHB left.
Yeah.
Security clearance required. Security clearance required.
Medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now, it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. I need... Where's that report from engineering? Here. The engineers pulled something out of machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a real autopsy.
remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Mathias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours. Remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Mathias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Security clearance required.
Entry to the location.
Security request retrieved.
He left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching my front. Did you all lock me in with them? Fuck it. I'm not enough.